Last year, the United States reported the most overdose deaths we've seen since 1999, with more than 90,000 Americans losing their lives to the disease of addiction. Emergency department visits for overdose in Virginia are up 25% over the past year. The opioid and overdose crisis didn't go away during the COVID-19 pandemic. It just got worse. On Tuesday, August 31st, community members from throughout the New River Valley will gather for a candlelight vigil in support of International Overdose Awareness Day. This event is an opportunity to remember and honor those lives that were claimed by overdose, brothers, sisters, sons and daughters, parents, and friends. As part of this event, we plan to share a memorial tribute video featuring members of our community who have been lost to overdose. If you would like to include a photo of your loved one as a part of this tribute, please email info@nrvcs.org. For more information. The deadline to submit photos for this tribute is August 15th. It's time to end overdose, NRV.